Tonight, we'll be on the same stage as Nick Cave in the back seats. Good night.